down. Let's check in. Drivers behind the line. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
And we're off and running with qualification match number 48. Few misfire shots as we start things off. Red Alliance hitting their groove now. That's 987 getting those shots up into the upper hub. Currently ranked number one. They're looking to hold on to that pole position. Two more shots going on in the autonomous period. That's going to be enough, maybe, to take them. No, not it did not get scored in time, so no quintet there. As we move to driver control now, 8005 plays some defense against the Blue Alliance Team 60. The Bionic Bulldogs focus on that low one point of piece lower hub. Their alliance partner, 5851, doing the same. The Striking Vikings coming to you out of Downey, California. Here goes Team 60 looking to deliver down low. They get them scored in. Meanwhile, above them is 987, the High Roller, scoring up high. 32-24, our real-time score. Blue Alliance doing their best to keep this score as tight as possible. You can see up on the screen, 10 cargo scored by both alliances at this point. 58-51, scoring two down low. Bionic Bulldogs joining them as well. Blue Alliance catching up to Red now. 987 having trouble spotting that cargo. They're being strongly defended upon by Team 6821, the Rogue Tech. Here comes 987 going for the score. They get one. Oh, the other one bouncing off the side, but looks like a penalty flag was thrown. 987 may have been in contact with that Red launch pad, which serves as a protected zone. Just under a minute remaining on the clock. Red Alliance continuing to build on a narrow lead. Team 60 now playing some defense against the High Rollers. Bionic Bulldogs.